fun.
Well, hello there, boys and girls. Welcome to another episode of Kid Start, a show that brings life to you children through education, music, and playtime. You know, boys and girls, this world is filled with beautiful people of all different colors and different nationalities. Men and women of many races and different backgrounds have all played a part in making this world the beautiful place that it is today. Well, it's February, and here in America, we celebrate Black History. In fact, we call it Black History Month. That's right, boys and girls. On this episode of Kid Start, we're gonna give honor to our great African-American heroes.
My name is Rayshard Petway, and I am 11 years old. When I get older, I want to be a professional dancer and singer. My favorite hobbies are tap dance, West African dance, jazz dance, modern dance, and ballet. And I also like video games. Harriet Tubman helped hundreds of American slaves escape along the secret route to freedom known as the Underground Railroad. She left Maryland to be free in Philadelphia in 1849. For the next 10 years, she secretly traveled back to Maryland and helped over 300 slaves escape to Canada for freedom. Her success made a huge impact on the American anti-slavery movement. And the U.S. Treasury is thinking to put Harriet Tubman on the $20 bill in the future. She is my favorite person in history because she sets a good example in life.
My name is Ariana Velasquez, and I'm 9 years old, and my favorite thing to do is play games. When I grow up, I want to be a teacher or a dance coach, or I could be both. Martin Luther King Jr. was a leader during the Civil Rights Movement in 1950 and 60. His famous speech during March in Washington is a huge symbol in American history. He is my favorite person in history because he changed America.
My name is Jaquita Velasquez.
Rosa Parks was an African-American that lived in Alabama. She was on a bus and she did not give up her seat. She went to jail. She helped Martin Luther King and she stood up for herself.
We're celebrating Black History Month.
I have a dream!
I wrote a song called Yes, I Can Can. And you know, this song is a perfect fit for our theme today. This song is about pushing yourself and telling yourself, yes, you can. You can grow up and be all that you want to be. Yes, that's right, you can do anything. I believe if our heroes were still here with us today, they would be singing this song too. Here's my video, Yes, I Can.
All right, kids, all right. Settle down and listen up. I'm going to teach you a new song today. This song is called Yes I Can. It's a simple song, real fun and easy. Here we go. Spreading my wings, soaring above the clouds, feeling so young and free. Nothing is stopping me now. Born with a dream, to do many things. I want the world to see. I want them all to know the power that I have in me. Okay, learn these words.
I can climb any mountain, fly in the sky like I'm Superman. Yes, I can.
Yeah, yes, I can.
Yes, I can.
Can.
Yes, I can.
Yeah, pretty easy, right?
Look at the sky.
get you and I. We can do anything.
We can do anything.
If we take it one step at a time.
Yeah.
So let's use our minds to create a new design. Let's take our plans and put them together and see the magical colors we'll find.
All right, if you know it, sing along.
I can climb any mountain, fly in the sky like I'm Superman.
Like I'm Superman.
Yes, I can, can.
Yes, I can.
Yes, I can, can.
Come on.
I can build a world with my little hands.
With my little hands.
I can do anything I say I can. Yes, I can, can.
Yes, you can. Let's fly.
I'm gonna fly around the whole world today. Fly high until I reach outer space. No gravity or fear can hold me down.
Everyone, let the children sing.
I can climb any mountain.
That's it.
Fly in the sky like I'm Superman.
Like I'm Superman.
Yes, I can, can.
Yes, I can. Fun.
Residents of St. Louis, it's time for our community to come together. Vote for Jeffrey Boyd, a proven leader, retired master sergeant, business owner, and senior alderman for the past 14 years. Jeffrey is a leader of integrity, transparency, with a vision for St. Louis to rise. Jeffrey will rebuild our neighborhoods, strengthen our community, and attract jobs to St. Louis. He will protect our youth, veterans, and never forget our seniors. Elect Jeffrey Boyd on March 7th. Let's rise. Paid for by citizens to elect Jeffrey L. Boyd, Brittany J. Boyd Treasurer.
Hi neighbors, I'm Earl Bush with the City of Northwoods, and I'm running for re-election in the second ward. I'm asking the residents there to re-elect me simply because of my proven experience that I've served on the board and would like to continue serving on some of the new initiatives that I plan for the new year. My first initiative is neighborhood stabilization, where we spend a lot of time working with the different houses in our community and making sure that they're up to par as far as code. My second initiative is our senior citizens in our community, just making sure they have total access to all the different organizations that could be very beneficial to our community, and making sure that our police department has a chance to know each and every last one of our seniors in my ward. Again, residents, I'm Errol Bush, and I'm running for a second ward alderman in the city of Northwoods. Definitely looking forward to seeing you at the polls, and tell your neighbors about me as well, that I would like to see them as well at the polls.
My name is James Stewart, member of the New African Paradigm Study Group, also a member of SciBiA. We have an event coming up on March the 4th at Harris Stowe. Come join us to understand how economic systems can build and destroy a community. Also, how to use your personal earnings to support and reinforce our financial community. Practice vertical economics to build and codify the community with businesses and schools and other institutions. You can get tickets at Afro World. You can also get tickets at Progressive Emporium. Get tickets at NAPS. Or you can call me at area code 618-977-8191. You can go online at eventbrite.com to get tickets also. If you're interested in helping building a school in Ghana, go to our website, SciBiA.org.
Need extra cash for unexpected expenses? Apply now at ClemensLoans.net. You need a cash advance on funds that you are already expecting? You should call Clemens Loans at 855-979-9279 or just apply now at ClemensLoans.net. All you need is an active checking account. Have your proof of identity that says you're at least 18 years old and make $1,000 per month. Go to ClemensLoans.net to apply now. Clemens Loans also does installment loans and final expenses or funeral funding as well. Apply now at ClemensLoans.net.
You know, kids, the world that we live in today is a much better place than what it was back in the old days. In those days, people that had brown skin were separated from people that had white skin. We were not allowed to eat at the same restaurants. Many restaurants had signs that said, whites only. Kids with brown skin were not able to go to the same schools as those with white skin. They couldn't even play on the same playgrounds. African Americans were not given the same opportunities as others. It's kind of hard imagining the world being like that today, huh? Now it's a world where we are all treated equally and we can all go and hang out at the same places, regardless of the color of your skin. But it wouldn't be this way if it was not for our African American heroes.
Hello, my name is Jordan Suggs and I am 14 years old. I would like to give honor to Barack Obama, who was the 44th President of the United States. He was the first African American president to serve from 2009 to 2017.
My name is Keontae Taylor and I am 12 years old. I give honor to Muhammad Ali, a professional boxer and activist.
My name is
Giovanni
Sykes and I'm 8 years old. I would like to give honor to Aretha Franklin. She is a songwriter and a magician. She began her career at a young age, in the 1960s.
Hello, my name is Elani Simone Wilson and I'm 10 years old. And I would like to give honor to Nina Simone. Nina Simone was a black singer. She sang about her slavery back in the day.
Hello, my name is Gianna Suggs, and I'm 10 years old. Today I'm representing Michelle Obama. Michelle Obama was the first African American first lady.
We're watching Kids Start with Dre Hilton, and this month we're celebrating Black History.
This song is called A Train. It goes like Okay, anybody with anything to promote. I'm talking about your small businesses, whether it's online or brick and mortar. I'm talking about all my nonprofit organizations, all my churches who want to do a little more witnessing and getting more people in the pews. Anybody with anything to promote needs to call Dynasty Television, 314-361-2520. We've removed cost as a barrier for you to advertise. If that was your only excuse, call 314-361-2520. It's time for the Dynasty Dollar Deal. $1 down for 30-second commercials that get played in our television shows that air on Charter Channel 198, 500,000 subscribers. Where do they do that? Right here in St. Louis. Dynasty Television, it's the people's media production company. Exceeding every expectation is the motto of eLittle Communications Group, a minority-owned public relations, advertising, and marketing agency that makes a science out of understanding their client's unique brand. eLittle launches ideas and creates brand names. We specialize in public relations marketing, promotions, advertising, and social media. Call us today at 314-797-5037, 314-797-5037, or learn more at eLittleMedia.com.
St. Louis, it's time to rise. Our city needs leadership committed to fairness, focused on solutions, and accountable to the people. Every candidate promises results to move our city forward, but here's what you will not get from me. You will not get scandal, you will not get drama, and you will not get ineffective leadership. I hope you give me the honor of being your mayor on March the 7th. It's time to rise. Paid for by citizens to elect Jeffrey L. Boyd, Brittany J. Boyd, Treasurer.
Johnson of J Optical Vision, where we provide affordable, luxury, customized contact lenses and eyewear. Our trained technicians will apply to their optical knowledge to assisting in your design with your unique look. Our one-on-one consultation designed to deliver a great customer service experience in a family-based atmosphere. In addition to our standard services, we assist and partner with families with their incarcerated loved ones and senior citizens in residential homes. Bring your prescription to receive 30% off of your purchase. All Medicaid and Medicare insurance are welcome. We are located at 3430 McKelvey Road, Suite A, Bridgeton, Missouri, 63044. Our number is 314-274-8484. You also can reach us at www.joopticalvision.net. I'm Felicia with J Optical Vision, and we are polite for your eyesight.
Hello, everybody. Of course, you're watching Kids Start with me, Dre Hilton. And every once in a while, we have a special guest on our show. We have a special guest, this guy sitting to my right. His name is Bryson. He is a children's author. And he's here to talk to you kids and parents about his awesome children's book. Bryson, tell them about yourself, sir.
Hello, everybody. Hello, kids. I'm so glad to be here. My name is Bryson Clark, and I'm the co-founder of Royally Melanated Publishing. And I'm here today to talk to you guys about all of the wonderful books that we have. And I'm looking forward to getting started. So, hey, let's go.
What made you want to write children's books?
That's easy. It's a no-brainer. I started out as a bookworm myself. I credit my mom for that. My mom always took us to the library on weekends. That was my entertainment as a child, reading books by the dozens, 6, 8, 12 books at a time sometimes.
Wow.
And I would just consume them like they were good food. And books was always a passion of mine. And that love of reading actually eventually translated into a love of writing,
okay,
which eventually led me to create these books, which now are in front of the world. And I take a lot of pride in. So here we are at this point.
Wow. When did you start this company?
I started the company in 2014, myself and my partner, Ola Akimaluyo.
Okay.
He's the co-founder of the company as well. Very brilliant businessman.
Now, where do you live, Bryson?
I live in California. I live in the Bay Area.
California,
yes.
Kids. California. All right, so.
What's up, Bay Area?
Yeah, tell the parents, tell the kids, if they took a trip down to California, such a beautiful, sunny place where there's beaches, what type of things can they find in California?
Everything is diverse. All different cultures, all different creeds, nationalities. It's a very, very educational place for a child to be. If you want that slice of the international pie, as I like to say, you can be exposed to everything. People from all different walks of life. Yeah. That in itself is an educational experience, and I would definitely encourage all parents to take their kids out that way to the West Coast, and they definitely experience that sometime in their life.
Wow. So tell us this, all right? Now, what was Bryson Clark like as a child?
I was very quiet. I was very quiet as a kid. I was very shy. I was very awkward in some ways. I was very observant. I saw the whole world through like a big, huge lens.
How important is reading to the kids' futures?
Reading is extremely important because in order for you to know, you have to read. And reading and knowing is actually intertwined. Because in order to know something, you have to read. In order to read, you have to know exactly what you're looking for. And reading is life-saving.
Wow.
If you can't read a street sign, you won't know whether or not to cross the street or what street to take. You won't know what bus to take. You know, it's very important to know how to read, kids, because you want to know how to be able to pass all your assignments, do well in school. You want to be able to read the menu at lunch if you want to, decide what you want to eat in the cafeteria.
Yeah. You heard it from the children's author, Mr. Bryson Clark.
My name is Brandon Donahue. I'm originally from Memphis, Tennessee, but I live in Nashville, Tennessee. I'm an art professor and an artist. The Knoxville Museum of Art. Good. Got some tessellations going on with the Queen. This is a reverse image. I also have a Spider-Man picture that I did about 7 years ago. So I'm really into realism and just painting from life. And I have fun doing it. So. Kids Start with Dre Hilton.
way to start the day. I say this is the way to start the day. This is the way to start the day. I say this is the way to start the day. This is the way to start the day. I say this is the way to start the day.
Hey.
Let's start the day.
Hey.
Let's start the day. Hope that you have a good day. You're gonna have a good day. Hope that you have a good day. You're gonna have a good day. If you wanna have a good day, then you will have a good day.
Hey.
Let's start the day.
Hey.
Let's start the day.
Today we are living a dream. A dream that our African-American heroes had many years ago. They dreamed that this world would be a better place. A place where people with brown skin would be treated just like everyone else. It's amazing to see how all of their hard work paid off for you boys and girls, and me too. Thank you for tuning in to this episode of Kidstart. Hey, don't forget about Black History every year in February. In fact, celebrate Black History Month every month. See you next time.